When I was a boy, I was afraid of the dark. I was there. Every one of the things I thought was there were vampires. I don't know. I can't remember now. Like all of us, whatever idea I did have about them, it was probably all the superstitious bullshit we get in books. Fiction. But that was nothing like the real thing. Like anything, the real thing is a lot more ordinary. It's a matter of fact. That's more frightening than anything you can make up.